I think Daryl Henderson is a better pick for where he is at ADP.
I disagree. Because if Cam Akers stays healthy, and that's an if Akers is able to stay healthy, he's going to be the guy. I mean,
I've done a lot of mock drafts where Cam Akers is going late second, early third round. Okay. And I think Henderson going like rounds 8 to 10-ish is just a better value pick.